And then a decision to declare the final totals for the borders. I, Tracy Logan, County Officer appointed for the Scottish Borders Local Government area at the Scottish Independence Referendum held on the 18th of September 2014, hereby certify and declare. The total number of ballot papers counted in the referendum in the Scottish Borders Council area is 83,526. The turnout is 87.4%. The total number of votes cast in relation to each answer to the referendum question in this area is as follows. Yes, 27,906. No, 55,000. Rejection, 67. The recent score again as follows. 1 for an official mark, 0. Voting in favour of both answers, 11. Writing or mark by which voter could be identified, 1. Unmarked or void for uncertainty, 55. This concludes counting the votes for the Scottish Borders area. Finally, I'd like to thank all the people involved in delivering a successful count here in the Borders. I hope you have a safe journey home. Thank you.